to say. So are you ready to be mesmerized, hypnotized, any other eyes there is? Okay, so now let this not take any more longer. Please put your hands together and welcome to the stage, the undisputed Queen of Hypnosis, Nadeen. Ready to get hypnotized? Okay. Well, just out of curiosity, by applause, how many people here have never seen a comedy hypnosis show before? Okay, so everybody's seen a comedy hypnosis show before. Perfect. Well, tonight, whether you're a skeptic or not, be prepared, because as tonight's show unfolds, our volunteers will engage you with laughter, fun, and excitement. So big welcome to everyone. Now, since tonight's show is an audience participation show, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to address some of the most common questions about hypnosis, and what I'd like you to do is to call out as loud as you can whether or not you think it's true or false. Okay, are you ready for the first one?
Yeah!
So volunteers, get ready. As soon as I count from 1 to 3, just come up on stage. That's right, rush the stage. Volunteers, 1, 2, and 3. Yes. Come on, I can see it, I can feel it. Thank you. Oh, Spencer. Thank you, baby. My favorite. Yes. Come on. Thank you, lovely. Welcome. Hi, Joanne. Hey, Charlene. I'm doing this for you. Not for me, it's for you, so come on down.
Yes!
Boom! But you can allow yourself to be so relaxed that you will find it easy to follow each and every one of my suggestions. In fact, the more relaxed you become, the better you feel, and the more you're able to follow the sound of my voice. Now, as you're sitting there, allow your body to slump down in your seat, and you can rest your head now on the person's shoulder to your right. Good, yeah, come on, just do it. We're all family here, get into it. Let it happen, good. The reason why I'm getting you to do this is because hypnosis brings about feelings of such profound relaxation that it will be completely normal, completely natural for you to want to rest your head upon your neighbor's shoulder. On the count of 3, you are sitting up straight in your seats, looking directly and only at me. As I count 1, 2, and 3. Perfect. So please, place your feet flat on the ground, just rest each hand on each knee, and get as comfortable as you possibly can. Good. From this moment forward, with every breath you take, and each and every beat of your heart, your relaxation doubles, and you're able to let go, becoming deeper and deeper. Ah, relaxed. From this moment forward, each and every time I touch you, just my touch, good. Letting go, and the sound of my voice, just letting go, allows you to go deeper and deeper into relaxation. Good. Just letting go, taking another deep breath in, and as you exhale, just relax your stomach muscles. Good. Relax your chest muscles. Excellent. Feel that warm relaxation floating up through the back of your neck. Just letting go. Through your scalp. In And as you exhale, from this moment forward, everything I say, the instant I say it, you accept is the absolute truth. Being able to visualize perfectly through your closed eyes, visualizing as I ask you to visualize, feeling as I ask you to feel, allowing your eyes to remain closed as I address the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, our friends on stage, they appear to be asleep. They are not asleep at all. In fact, from this moment forward, the more fun you have out there, the more encouraged they are up here, and the more fantastic they will be! My friends on stage tonight, you are the world's greatest orchestra. That's right, as soon as you hear the music play, you will all sit up straight in your seats with your eyes closed. That's right, your eyes will remain closed, and you'll play your instrument. Choose your instrument now. It could be the drums, guitar, violin, saxophone, piano. It could even be the triangle. For whichever instrument you choose, you truly believe that you are the best at it. And tonight, you are here to put on a performance of a lifetime. When I count from 1 to 3, you sit up straight in your seats with your eyes closed. Your eyes will remain closed as you play your instrument. As I count 1, put a big smile on your face. 2, choose your instrument now. And 3! Now play your instrument! Allow yourself to Enjoy sleep, the deep relaxation. Good, good. Hey Nigel, actually, you know what, sweet, what's your name, honey? Actually, no, I like this dynamic that's going on here. Nigel, can you please stand up for me, please, darling? Why don't you have a seat right next to Mike? And you guys can move down for me. Thank you. Perfect. What's your name?
Alan.
Alan, welcome from the Philippines. Welcome. Pleased to meet you, Alan. My name's Nadeen. Alan, look me right in the eyes. Right in the eyes, almost if you can see right through me. Alan, take a deep breath in. Alan, sleep. Deep relaxed. Hey, Crystal from Peru. Nice to meet you. Take a deep breath in, honey. Sleep. What's your name?
Laura.
Laura, sleep. My man, how do you pronounce your name?
Puru.
Puru. Nice to meet you. What are you doing? Right in the eyes. Right in the eyes. Almost as if like you can see right through me. There's a laser beam going from my eyes to your eyes. Like you can see right through to the back of my head. Yes, take a deep breath in. And sleep. Just let him go. Sleep. You know, the three of you, you guys are dominoes. Watch this. Show them some love. So many incredible, amazing volunteers tonight. Okay, so. The person I'm now touching on the shoulder, listen very carefully to this music. You are now a very animated, very passionate conductor of your orchestra. Each and every time you hear that music play, you're gonna open your eyes, stand up, and conduct your orchestra. You'll do this the first time, the second time, and each and every time you hear that music play, your eyes will pop open wide, you'll stand up and conduct your orchestra. But here's an interesting thing, Desmond. As soon as the music stops, you will have no idea why you're out of your seat. You know, it's a funny thing about hypnosis. You know what you're doing while you're doing it, but for some reason, you just can't help it. Yeah, sit down. Desmond? Right onto Rodrigo. Deeper relaxed. Good. Very good. Nikki, I love you, and I love you for a lot of reasons. One of the reasons is your facial expressions, they kill me. It's like the best things in the world, it makes me happy. But you know what tonight, girl, you're the star of the show. Everyone here tonight, they have come to see you, and they love you. They really, really love you. Tonight, each and every time you hear the audience applause, you're gonna open your eyes, stand up, and take a well-deserved bow. You'll do this the first time, the second time, and each and every time you hear the audience applause. Yes! Because we really love you, that's all for you. That's all for you. Laura, your body is balanced. Nikki, your body is balanced as well, sweetheart. Your body is balanced. Laura, your body is balanced. Thank you, honey. Trying to do a show? Person I'm now touching on the shoulder. Tonight, you work for me. Mike, tonight you're an officer. You're an officer of laughter. You hate laughter. Laughter is the most annoying, irritating sound you've ever heard in your entire life. And I suspect there's going to be a lot of laughter going on here tonight. Each and every time you hear the audience laugh, your job is to stop and to control this laughter. Your job is to stop this laughter and to control this laughter. And you know what? Tonight you have no filters. Every time you hear the audience laugh, you're going to open your eyes, tell them to be quiet, to stop that laughing. However, you will never touch anybody, and you will always remain on the stage. You'll never touch anybody, and you'll always remain on the stage. And just allow those suggestions to sink right in, Mike. You know what, officer? Eyes open, officer. You know what? You're reporting for duty right now. I'm having a very hard time. I see people cracking a smile. I see it there. I see it there. I can't work like this.
Hey! Stop!
I see it there. Okay, officer. You know, the subconscious mind never ceases to fascinate me. Mind. My friends on stage, tonight we're going back. We're going way, way back to kindergarten. That's right. You're all very happy, healthy 5-year-olds. Feel yourself now going back to that cute, adorable age of 5 years old. Feel your mannerisms, your physiology, even your voice going back to 5 years old. Now here's the thing. I'm your teacher. You don't like me very much. In fact, you don't like me at all. When I'm facing you, you're perfectly well-behaved 5-year-olds. The second I turn my back, you're making all types of funny, silly faces. When I'm facing you, you're perfectly well-behaved. The moment I turn my back, you're making all types of funny, silly faces. Remember your favorite thing you had at 5 years old? You're bringing your favorite thing at 5 years old to school today to show off. And on the count of three, you're sitting up straight in your seats with your eyes wide open at 5 years old. As I count, 1, 2, and 3. Well, hey there, kids. Who wants to show what they brought to school today? Hi, honey. What's your name?
Nikki.
And what did you bring?
My puppy.
Ooh, what's your puppy's name?
Puppy.
What's your name, honey?
I don't want to tell you.
What did you bring to school?
My badge.
Isn't she so cute? You know, there's such a lovely, wholesome group of children. As I was saying, you know, they're so lovely and wholesome, and they're just so well behaved. Who's making faces behind my back? Who's making faces? As I was saying, you know, they're just so... Who was supposed to show up back to school? Hey there, handsome, what's your name?
Nigel.
And what did you bring?
My duck.
What's your name, little boy?
Mike.
What did you bring?
Power Ranger.
The girl Power Ranger, the boy Power Ranger?
The red one.
How do you know if it's a boy or a girl?
It's Jason.
Hi, what's your name?
Desmond.
And what did you bring?
A beanie baby.
Wow. Aren't they so cute? They're so well behaved. I'm your favorite teacher. What's your name, handsome? What did you bring?
Truck.
Truck. What color is your truck?
Blue.
Blue. Aren't they so cute? Who's making faces behind my back? Who's making faces? You know, if you're lying to me, on the count of three, your leg is going to stick right out. One, two, and three. Take a deep breath in and sleep. Go deeper, relax. Deeper, relax. Just let it go. Oh boy. Person, I'm now touching on the shoulder. You're a merchant. All English is completely gone, erased from your mind. The only language you speak and the only language you understand is Martian. Person, now touching on the shoulder. You're also a merchant. Take a deep breath in. Yes, you are. You're also a Martian. The only language you understand and the only language you understand is Martian. All English is completely gone. Take a deep breath in. You just come from planet Mars to planet Earth. Person now touching, you're a translator. You are our translator. You understand perfect English and Martian. You understand perfect English and Martian. I want to see what we have here as well. You know what? You're a Martian as well. The only language you understand and the only language you understand is Martian. You've just come from planet Mars to planet Earth. All English is completely gone, erased from your mind. You're a Martian, you're a translator, Martian, and Martian. Person, I'm now touching on the shoulder. There's a lot of hearing impaired people. They need your help. You understand perfect English and Martian and sign language, but you not only sign with your hands, you sign with your whole entire body. That's right. You sign, you're gonna be translating everything with your entire body. On the count of three, you are all sitting up straight in your seats with your eyes wide open. As I count, one, two, and three. Okay, so from my understanding, you're bilingual, is this correct?
Yeah.
And what were those two languages?
Martian and English.
Okay, can you stand up for me, please? And you can translate as well. Is this correct?
Body signs.
Okay, can you stand up for me? Thank you. And you can stand right over here. Excellent. Good. Now we have some Martians. Can you please ask our Martian in Martian to stand up for me?
What's your name? Come.
Perfect. Thank you. We also have another Martian here. Can you ask him to stand up as well, officer? You know I'm having a really hard time here. Can you ask him to stand up for me as well?
Washing and gun.
Thank you.
Stop!
What's that?
Not stop.
Doing a very good job.
Stop.
Jesus, okay, eyes closed. Hear your swear words. Your swear words are poo-poo, doo-doo, and cucka. The more you use your swear words, poo-poo, doo-doo, and cucka, the more you're able to control this audience. And just allow poo-poo, doo-doo, and cucka to sink in. Those are your new swear words. Now, can you please ask our Martian, why has she come to planet Earth?
Well, she ain't money just come.
Abdelakulu. What'd she say?
She's bored.
Just ask her to take a couple steps forward. Can you please ask her? Ask him why has he come to planet Earth?
What is she gonna do? Trying to go?
I don't know where he's gonna go.
He has a gun.
Okay. And what was her occupation on planet Mars?
Well, you know, I'm Martian gun.
What'd she say?
She was a clown.
Can you see that in body language? Clown? Clown? Body language? Let's see what it looks like. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Now, can you please tell this Martian he can sit down?
Shwen one.
Perfect. Now, can you please ask, why has he come to planet Earth?
Why is he wanting to come from God?
Guys, 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 guys,
He's fighting in the war.
Can you say that body language? Let's see a handshake, a Martian handshake. Ooh, I like it. Let's see that handshake. Very nice, very nice, very nice. And can you ask her, what is her... Ask her to sing the Martian national anthem for us.
Sing it on Shanty and Shanty.
Aleoma Pinochilama Dufo. Okay, and ask him to sing it as well.
Shantian.
What is her favorite thing about earthling men?
What's your end of the nutriment?
Hello.
The butt.
And what's his favorite thing about earthlings?
What's your name? The stomach.
Can you ask him what is his favorite thing about earthling women?
Where's she in the room from?
Can we see that body language? Can we see that body language? You want to see something really cool? Translator, hold this. Actually, this is something that's really cool. So he's displaying a lot of hypnotic signs. His eyes are glazed over. He's having a good time. You can admit you're in a more state of relaxation, right?
Yes.
Yes, but he's displaying conscious movements. Watch this. He's still in a state of such profound relaxation. So this is just a little convincer for you. And even somebody like Frankie here, just letting go. So they're displaying conscious movements, they're having a good time. But I'm doing this because I want to deepen your trance and I want to make it a really good show. We got to get to the adult portion, so. You are immersion, you are immersion. You are immersion, eyes wide open. Rodrigo. You're a translator. You take your job very seriously. Yes, very seriously. So what does hello look like? What does hello look like in body language? Oh, I like it. What does goodbye look like? Perfect, perfect. Now, our hearing impaired people, they need your help. They need your help. They need your help. Thank you. Now, can you please ask him, as earthlings, we're very, very, very curious. Can you ask her to point to where the reproductive organ is on a Martian?
What's your endpoint for the shoot talk?
Just ask her to point to it for us.
Point to the endpoint.
Oh, wait, so it's... Let the other Martians see where her reproductive organ is. Very nice, very nice. That's her reproductive organ. And can you please ask him to stand up?
Sure, Nate.
Thank you. Can you ask him to point to where a reproductive organ is on a Martian?
Sure, Nate, sure.
Oh, as well, okay. And where's his reproductive organ? Oh, okay, very interesting. You know, because it's a fact that when Martians, when they look each other in the eyes, they fall madly in love. So can you just get them to look each other in the eyes for me? The Martians. Ladies and gentlemen, it's love at first sight. Ask her to look him in the eye. This Martian. Let them look.
Thank you.
see it there. I see it there. Thank you. You did such a great job. Thank you. You can sit down. Now, as soon as you touch them on the head, they're going to go right back to sleep and become humans. Very gently touch them on the forehead. Go ahead. Take your own finger, and as soon as your finger touches your forehead, you're going to go right back to sleep. Take another deep breath in, and sleep. Just go deeper, relaxed. Deeper, relaxed. You can hang out, because you're going to enjoy this relaxation. Take another deep breath in, and just letting go. Just letting go. Person now touching on the shoulder, you are the most generous man in the world. Each and every time you hear me say the word money, every time you hear me say the word money, Nigel, you're gonna give me something. You believe you are the most generous man in the world, and you love to give things away. Every time you hear me say the word money, you are going to hand me something. You're gonna give me something every time I say that word when you open your eyes. From now until the end of the show. Take another deep breath in, and good, good. And my friends on stage, as soon as you open your eyes, you are going to notice something very interesting. You're going to notice that my hand is wiggling around, and only when my hand touches your hand is going to do what my hand does. So now here comes, this is the adult portion now, guys. Okay. So only when my hand touches your hand does what my hand does. On the count of three, your eyes will open wide, you'll see what my hand is doing, and you'll only do it when my hand touches your hand. One, two, three, eyes wide open. Eyes wide open. One, two, three, eyes wide open. That's right. You know, there's so many things that money just can't buy. You know, it's a really, really interesting. Okay, so when my hand touches your hand does this. Ready? Do you want it? Do you want it? I think you do want it. And go. You know what? I'll take it back. Stick your tongue out. And go. I'll take it back. Stick your leg out. And go. I'll take that back. And you know what? Even all the gentlemen, all the guys stand up. All the guys stand up. Yeah. You guys can take one step forward. Good. Good. Ready? You can go back to your seat. Go ahead. Ready? And go. The faster you do it, the better it feels. That's right. Ready? And go, 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 go. That's right, do it faster, faster, faster. The faster you do it, the better it feels. Do it twice fast, feels twice as good. You know what, guys? Hide it. Put it in your pocket. No, 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 put it in your pocket. Put it in your pocket, that's right. And the faster you do it, the better it feels. Yeah! Take a deep breath in and freeze. The stars of our show. Thank you, gentlemen. Oh, for you, girl. I love you. Thank you, guys. Guys, sit down. Guys, sit down. breath in. And sleep. Deeper, relaxed. Just letting go. Just letting. Your favorite body part is gonna get bigger and bigger. Every time when you open your eyes, your favorite body part is just gonna grow and get bigger and bigger and bigger. You're gonna be so proud of this body part. When I count from 1 to 3, you're gonna open your eyes. You're gonna notice your favorite body part has doubled in size. 1, 2, and 3, eyes wide open. Your favorite body part is double its size. That's right, take a look. That's right, yes. It's getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Notice your favorite body part doubling in size. Bigger and bigger, that's right. You can feel it out, feel it out. It's getting bigger and bigger now. Bigger and bigger and bigger. Growing and growing. Being aware of your favorite body part. Bigger and bigger. It's your ass, isn't it, Desmond? And bigger. And bigger. That's right. Now, as soon as I count from 1 to 3, now just, you can keep that body part, keep that body part. You're gonna notice something very interesting. The entire audience, when I count from 1 to 3, is gonna be naked. So take a deep breath in, allow your eyes to close. The entire audience, eyes closed, is gonna be completely naked. Let's get the house lights up for this. Not a stitch of clothing, and you are not gonna be afraid to tell them exactly how you feel about it. When, as soon as you open your eyes, the entire audience is going to be completely naked. 1, 2, 3, eyes wide open. You see something you like?
Yeah, man.
You want to point to the area? Okay, what's going on here?
It's just a bit inappropriate.
Why is that?
There's a time and a place for this.
For?
Naked.
Do you see anything you like?
That's irrelevant.
I love you! Okay, well, what's going on here, Nigel?
I'm seeing some nice girls.
Hey, Mike. What's up, buddy?
I don't want to look. Is it naked? No. Uh-oh.
It's okay. Just okay.
I like what I see. I can't like it.
Okay, on the count of three, we're all gonna say the words reverse, and as soon as we say the words reverse, it'll be you with your clothes on and them who is naked. Are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3!
Reverse!
And that body part is getting bigger and bigger. You wanna stand up and show everybody what you got? And bigger, and bigger, and if, come on, Frankie. Not a stitch of clothing. As soon as you open your eyes, you're gonna notice that myself, the hypnotist, is completely naked. Everything up top is completely normal. Everything down below, however, is very masculine. That's right. Huge. That's right. Everything up top is completely normal. when you open your eyes, the hypnotist is naked, everything up top is normal, everything down under. To see. Because girl, you're the hottest, sexiest dancer in the world. You can not only sing, you can dance, you can move, you can act. Girl, you are it. That is right. As soon as you hear the music play, you're gonna open your eyes and start moving and dancing like Beyonce. My friends on stage, you are all Beyonce's greatest fans. When you hear the music, you're gonna open your eyes and start clapping and cheering because it is Beyonce and you love her. You absolutely love her. Person, now touch, you're gonna open your eyes and clap your hands to the beat of the music. Everybody on stage, as soon as you hear the music, your eyes will open. Person now touching on the shoulder, you are Beyonce. You are Beyonce!
After you all the time.
I like it.
Yeah, I like pictures. A lot.
And Beyonce, what's it like to have a man like Jay-Z?
Look at the lips. That's all I have to say.
And if there's one thing that you could say to your fans, what would that be?
You guys are so sweet for supporting me. Thank you for helping me rise to the top.
And Beyonce, what would you say to all the haters out there?
You should have put a ring on it.
On the shoulder, you are yourself. As soon as I count from 1 to 3, your eyes are going to open wide, you're going to sit up, and you're going to notice that your nose is made of rubber. Hey, Romeo, can you come out for this, please? Romeo, I need your help. Person touching on the shoulder, as soon as you open your eyes, you're going to sit up. You are Desmond now, you are Desmond. But you're going to notice that your nose is made of rubber. Come on out, Romeo. 1, 2, 3, eyes wide open, sitting up. Your nose is made of rubber. Romeo.
He's coming.
Okay. Okay. I just need you to catch him, okay? Watch this. Don't touch him. Just catch him. Right here, Desmond. Don't touch it. Hey, Mike. Major, major tickles, and you're gonna go right back to sleep. Hey, Mark, can you throw on the conductor for me? Let's get him up. Horn. This horn, it hates you. This horn is insulting your family. It's insulting your friends. It is insulting everybody in your life. You absolutely can't stand it. And when you open your eyes, each and every time you hear this horn, it's yelling at you. It's yelling at you, and you can yell right back at it, giving it a piece of your mind. Each and every time you hear this horn, you get to yell right back at it, giving it, like it has Tourette's. It has a bad case of Tourette's, but it means it. It means it. It's insulting you, your friends, your family, your mother, everyone who you love. So it's, you can give it a piece of your mind right back. And on the count of three, your eyes are open wide. 1, 2, and 3. More intense.
Does someone turn it off?
What's going on here? What's it saying to you?
Oh my god, it just abused me. I couldn't even repeat it. It's so horrible. Oh my god, I should be crying right now.
It's called Mel, dumb mad bitch.
And what's it calling you?
Oh no, I'm not gonna say that.
What's it calling your family?
Call my dad a fat ass, but that's true.
And take a deep breath in, sleep. This time when you open your eyes, the chair that you're sitting on is your lover. That's right, the chair that you're sitting on is the best lover you've ever had. And as soon as you open your eyes, you're gonna be making love to your chair. That's right, you're gonna be getting it on with your chair. As soon as you open your eyes, you're gonna notice that your chair is so incredibly sexy, so seductive, that you're gonna be just doing it all hot and heavy with your chair. It is the most attractive, hottest, sexiest lover you've ever had in your entire life, as soon as you open your eyes. One, two, and three, eyes wide open.
What would the music be without sounds?
Baby, wait before you get to cussing and we find. Tell me what's on your mind, what I do.
Go to push it, push it.
Yeah, I know you saw me grin.
Push it.
You don't know how sexy you is. Right now you look at me.
Push it.
Next track.
Push it. Okay, milkshake.
What's going on here?
You said something to Mama. You said something to everybody. It's not right.
I don't like the noise. I don't like it.
Take a deep breath in and sleep. Are you guys ready for the end of the show? The climax? Okay. Oh, I love you, John. You're hot. So, my friends on stage. Shut up. My friends on stage, as soon as you open your eyes, you're gonna want my skin to touch your skin. Because as soon as I shake your hand, you're going to have the most intense orgasm of your entire life. That's right. As soon as you open your eyes, when I shake your hand, as soon as my skin touches your skin, you're going to have the most intense orgasm of your life. That's right, the most intense orgasm of your life, as soon as my skin touches your skin. On the count of three, your eyes will open wide. One, two, and three. Eyes wide open. That's right. Who wants it? You know, I'm so happy. Thank you so much for volunteering. I sincerely appreciate it. Thank you so much. You're scared, aren't you? That's okay, honey. You know, thank you so much for coming out. I sincerely appreciate it. Thank you so much for coming out. How you doing, Nigel? And deeper relaxed. You know, I'm so happy that you've come out, Laura. Thank you so much. It won't change anything between us, I promise. I know you're tempted. You're so curious, aren't you? Curiosity's killing her! She's blushing!
Do it.
Oh, she won't. You know, Desmond? Thank you so much for coming out. Thanks a lot, buddy. I appreciate it. Intense orgasm. That's mean. Are you ready for round two, buddy? Are you ready for round two? Laura, thank you so much for volunteering. I sincerely appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful. Oh. Frankie, thank you so much for your time. You know, I sincerely appreciate it. Yourself, the more you're able to love and care for the people in your life. You are a good, kind, caring, loving person. And from this moment forward, with every breath you take and every beat of your heart, your confidence grows more and more within you. You are confident. You are beautiful. You are strong. You are intelligent. Your mind is the most powerful thing that you possess. And whatever it is that your mind can conceive, you certainly can achieve. But I send you back to the audience each and every time you hear me say it. And when you hear me say my name, Nadeen, you're all in yellow, you rock on the count of five, your eyes are opening wide, emerging from hypnosis, feeling wonderful in every way. As I count one! Feel your fingers and toes starting to move again, that's right. Feel yourself coming back into the room. Two, notice your backs and bodies up against the chair. Yes! Three, here's the feel-good part. Stretch it out. Stretch out your arms. Stretch out your legs. Do a full body stretch. Yes, stretch it out. Coming back. Four, your eyes are opening wide. Feel your eyes begin to open now. And five, eyes wide open, feeling fully alert, fully refreshed. Everyone, please stand up. Put your hands high above your head and take a well-deserved bow. As the audience claps in. Thank you. My name.